All right, she is an Ohio native. O-H.
I-O.
And was a memorable American Idol finalist. Crystal Bowersox is currently on tour, and we're so happy to have her stop by here at Fox 8 this morning. We've been contacting you for all these years, and you're finally performing in Cleveland and stopping by our show, but there's a lot that's happened since American Idol.
Yes.
Two new CDs out?
Man, there's a lot going on.
You have two CDs out, but one new one called Alive.
Yes, Alive is the one that I want to talk about.
Yeah.
In my 31 years, I feel like I'm finally fully living. I'm fully present and the happiest I've ever been.
So what's life been like since American Idol? I was reading your bio. You've performed with Alanis Morissette, B.B. King, just to name a few.
Sure, yeah, it's been amazing. I've gotten to work with heroes
yeah.
and, you know, to write songs with songwriters who wrote songs that shaped me growing up. So it's been surreal, you know,
yeah.
a lot of pinch me, wake me up kind of moments.
Sure. Well, what do you think has kept you relevant? Because you don't really hear a lot of American Idols.
I think what's kept me relevant is
but
that I don't care
American
about
But a lot of Idols have not had this much success.
Maybe
there's only a handful.
Maybe they care too much about being relevant. I just,
yeah.
honestly, I play music that's from my heart and
yeah.
That I hope will speak to other people. And I just keep doing that and surround myself with good, positive people.
Yeah.
And, you know, somehow I stay busy, and busy's a blessing, so.
Tell people a little bit about your style of music and what's on your CDs
it's hard.
Your records.
My biggest issue, I think, is what box to put it in. I like
yeah.
to do a little bit of soul. I like to do rock, country. It's kind of folky. It's kind of all over the map, but this,
yeah.
this new album is, I guess, more of a rock album than anything, but it's a live album called Alive, because
yeah.
I'm clever. But it was recorded live in Santa Fe, New Mexico,
wow.
and it'll be available June 16th. And then come tonight to the Music Box Supper Club, and people can hear a little preview of the track list. We'll be performing the album in the order that it is.
Very cool.
The album.
She's a very busy person, obviously, with her songwriting, but you have a little boy. Well, not so little anymore. He's 8 years old.
I know. He's a
How
tiny
do you juggle
man.
All this?
It ain't easy, but
yeah.
it is the best job. I love being a mom. He's my everything. He's in second grade now, and he says the funniest stuff. He's just so smart. He's so sharp. And,
what a sweetheart. He was so cute when we knew him as a little kid. Following you on American Idol. We have to wrap this up because you have to perform. A lot of people are like, what'd you do your hair?
Dreads. Who needs them?
No more dreads.
No, it's okay. It's just hair. It's just
right.
hair.
What'd you say your son said?
Oh, he just had never touched like mommy hair.
Yeah, mommy
you know?
Hair.
I want soft mommy hair. So. It's
cute.
Been a couple years now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're excited for
hair.
You. All right, play one last song. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Congratulations on all your success.
Thank you very much.